This is where I learn to drive. I'll always be home here.
For Ride Club's premier training track. Revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own fight.
The house is turning all of us races into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. It's too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
Thank you.
side up, east side. Who's looking to red line with me? Millionaire's Row really comes to life at night. Wonder if the gambler's down here right now.
Thank you.
Probably the most tranquil spot up here is New Haven Lake. Like a roaming racer. I can take him. You better be ready for a fight. Don't get comfortable. Okay. Stay focused. Fine. Gotta win. always near some racing action in Lakeside. Lakeside. Used to really burn some rubber here back in the day. Gotta love late night on the west side. Races everywhere. Uneven incline in a residential district? These guys are crazy. Next round.
This is not ending here.
Another win.
What did I tell you? You're just as crazy as we are.
I hate to admit it, Big Sister, but you got me thinking.
You got fans, Tyler. What you've been doing, man, It could really...
The Navarro and my crew, whether I like it or not.
The city needs you. Do what the rest of us don't have the guts to do and you'll see. We'll all rise as one. Let's get our city back, Tyler.
So I could sneak out for a race.
Curator, Godspeed Races. In his quest to earn his way into the Outlaw's Rush, Ty has been going up against Big Sister and her family of drag racers, Riot Club. Races, your curator can smell the burning rubber from here. The two races lit up the quarter mile, but reports indicate that when the sun set, it was Tyler first to the finish line. Ty, congratulations on your win. Sounds like the sister found herself a brother to school her in drag racing. Maybe she wasn't so big to begin with.
That's it. I'm calling her Little Sister from now on.
Thank you.
enough for the house out here in Liberty Desert. Get it next time. Looks like a roaming racer. I can take him. I got a race with your name on it.
Oh,
middle of the day already? That barrio is my family, my blood.
Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
I'm sure we can settle this. Just drive.
Town 35. Control, subject has entered an unidentified vehicle fleeing the scene at high speed. Code 3.
Copy, Adam 35. Be advised, the subject is 440 and considered dangerous.
So we're clear. For a pursuit, might be triple.
Subject now northbound on Coolidge Street.
I'll just pull over.
Copy. Subject heading northbound on Coolidge Street. All units be advised, there are spikes deployed ahead. Copy, control.
Insane!
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
No go on the spike strip. They went around.
You want to drive?
Copy.
No? Didn't think so.
Now heading northbound, approaching Boomville.
Copy. Subject going northbound, approaching Boomville.
Control, failure on the barriers. They slipped right past them.
Copy. All units, spike strips have been prepared ahead. Be aware of the spikes.
Copy. Trying for a ram. Control, subject just took out a traffic vehicle.
I don't know what she sees in you. You're a thrill junkie.
Don't know who she is.
Real?
I'm getting paid, that's all that matters here.
835, we've lost contact with the pursuit.
Dead or alive?
Control. We're moving to contain the subject vehicle. One Adam 13, our vehicle is wrecked. We'll need a new primary unit.
Adam 6, taking primary. All right, copy. Now heading northbound through South Liberty Tunnel.
L30, I've dropped behind. I'm out of the pursuit for now.
Subject's driving recklessly, control.
Now what? They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. It sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner, anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
Ramirez has a lot to say about you. Not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourself. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for putting us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
Gotta be tough to make it out of the barrio. Tough driver, too.
Guys?
Yeah.
Max, the gas, we make the world go round.
Mac, goddammit.
Mac, I swear, I'll repaint your truck bubblegum pink for this.
You guys have just been gas rolled.
Thank you.
You got the wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it. What's the threat?
My girlfriends all think I'm powdering my nose in the bathroom, but I snuck out with one of their lieutenant's cell phones.
The house again. They're everywhere these days.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked.
Hey, babe. How's you, gorgeous?
Uh-huh. I'll be there in a moment. T-T-Y-L BFF.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover.
We're making good time, Miller. Keep that hammer down.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things. Call you the next time I need a ride to the airport?
No.
You've done good, Miller.
You on fleek, Miller.
Ugh. There you go.
Rock on, bae.
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess, how goes the job?
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, beats driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great.
Miller, I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries. That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
You got something for me. Now for the rest of the stops. What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
We made bank on last night's race. Should calm down the people who got nervous that Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded then. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro.
Hazard Company and 1% Club are listening. But Silver Six won't agree to meet.
Torch their boss's car. They'll come around.
Navarro is fixing more and more races, and she's expanding outside the city, too. Nice weather today, huh? Keep knocking him down.
I didn't do nothing, officer! Shut up!
Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing? The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six. If you're not happy,
you're damn right I'm not happy. To hell with this. I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already. On to the next stop.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody.
Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
What has him changed? He's with someone important.
Someone? Who?
A VIP from overseas. Sorry. That's all I know.
You're on the clock here, Jess. Come on. You guys don't talk very much, do you? There. That's the last one.
Miller, did you get the recordings?
I did.
Good. Meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
You sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
I'm positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the rush. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up. Ramirez, here are the recordings.
How many cop cars did you have to take out to get those?
None. It's terribly disappointing.
See you around, Miller.
Miller.
Nice work on the courier job. Ready for more work?
Not until you answer some questions.
Only question that matters is, do you want to bring down the house? One more job, then we meet. Sending you the info.
Miller.